Matt Holland, there was immense pressure on both these teams going into this contest, but with René Higuita and Carlos Valderrama, both unparalleled legends of Colombian sport, watching from the stands, Colombia put on the kind of spectacle which made the world adore them 4 years ago in Brazil.
Yeah, I think obviously everyone was looking forward to this World Cup and seeing Colombia, especially with Radamel Falcao coming back in. And it was nice to see that last night. The big four were all playing up top for them, and they polished them off, so to speak.
Absolutely. Eugene, there was so much expected from this Polish side, as you come to expect from a team if it's ranked eighth in the world. But two games, they'd never really got anything going on the field so far, did they?
Yeah, they came into the World Cup boasting of a good goal rate by Lewandowski. He had 16 goals in 10 matches. But I think after they switched the formation to a 3-4-3, things didn't go quite well for them in the two matches. And I think he's been starved of support. And more or less, he himself has not been in the right places, right time.
Poland were perhaps unimaginative, Matt. When you look at Colombia, they were absolutely rampant, obviously aided by the return of James Rodriguez. And with that front four, their first choice front four, as you're going to show us on our screens, they were able to completely polish off that Polish defense and absolutely run riot on the pitch.
Yeah, of course, you know, James's ability to link and play, he's not always the most dynamic, but the positions that he actually has and he picks up, I'm just going to show you here. Of course, Poland played with a 3-4-3, Colombia with a 4-2-3-1. I'll just preset and then into position. And, you know, James, for example, the positions that he can pick up in anywhere really in this attacking third to be able to slot the passes through. He's got good support from Cuadrado on the right. Of course, this is the usual operating position of James. But, of course, as we know in this particular game, he didn't play in this position, he played wide left. So what this allowed him to do was to come inside a little bit more and narrow off, but again, pick the passes that he needed to.
When we speak of influence of individuals on games, Eugene, of course, James Rodriguez, the star of the 2014 campaign for Colombia, didn't get into the goals last night, but those two assists take him to an involvement of 10 goals, an involvement in 10 goals in the last two World Cups, 6 goals, 4 assists, which is higher than any player in these last two World Cups.
Yeah, the introduction of James in the lineup was very influential to Colombia's game yesterday. He is very creative, and because of his creativity, you see the two goals that they've scored, the short corner and the third goal, which came from a counter attack, and his presence of mind to slip the ball in for Cuadrado.
Absolutely. Now, what that result, of course, means is Poland are gone, and we're going to have that points table up for you to get a better idea. All to play for, though, as far as the other three teams are concerned, because none of the qualifying places from this group are yet locked down. You have Japan and Senegal, the early pace setters, of course, on 4. Colombia on 3, going up against Senegal in that final game. So they do still have to win that one if they are to go through.
Yeah, for me, for sure, even looking at the goals last night, you know, the combinations that they had, the fluency in their attacking play, I don't think that they're going to face too much of a problem, to be honest, with the game against Senegal. Of course, we know that we saw a fantastic game last night, 2-2 with Japan, but I think this will probably be one game too many for Senegal, and I think Colombia will sail through.
So are you saying, Eugene, do you reckon Japan and Colombia will be the two teams going through from this group?
I completely agree with Matt. Colombia look like they're getting better with James. So I would say Japan, Colombia, yeah.